Welcome to AnyRecover channel. In today's video, I will show you how to use AnyRecover to recover deleted files from an SD card. So first things, you need to download AnyRecover from our website to your PC or Mac. The link in the description. Then before you get start to recover, remember to connect your SD card to PC. Insert the memory card into the card reader and connect the card reader to the USB port. Then you will launch AnyRecover, and you can see a pretty easy to understand interface. I am not a tech nerd and it looks nice to me. Then navigate to PC and hard drive recovery. Here you can recover files from recycle bin, HDD, SSD, USB, SD card, 2000 storage devices. It's super powerful, right? Now just select your SD card. And AnyRecover will begin a quick and thorough scan for all deleted or lost files. And depending on the size of your SD card, this process may take a while. But once the scan is finished, you'll see all the found files on the left list that are neatly categorized, which makes it a lot easier to pick out the data through the massive files. So if you are looking for videos, for example, you can just expand the video list. Then you can type the file name in the search bar. What's more, check these icon here, hit the first one, all pictures and videos thumbnails will be displayed. The second is the list display format. If you're looking to narrow down your scan, you're in the right place. You can choose lost files, existing files, and choose by modify date. For me, it's really an easy operate tool. Finally, choose the videos and select recover button. Save it to here. Now it's done. If this helped, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe our channel.